Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. I'm back with another requested video, and that is about my skincare routine. Lately I've been getting many requests here on YouTube as well as the Instagram asking share my skincare routine. So here we go. I'm gonna share my morning routine as well as the nighttime skincare routine. So let's start first with the morning skincare routine because there is not much product over there. Okay, so let's start first with the face wash. So recently I've been using this Santu's face scrub. Now you can use this as a face mask also. Now if you use it as a mask, then you do want to keep it on your face for about 10-15 minutes. After that, once you rinse it, believe me guys, your skin will feel so smooth. But I'm using this as a face wash, so I keep it on my face for about 5 minutes, and then after that I go rinse it. So I do have this orange one as well as the coconut one. Now they also have the apricot one. That one is also so good, and if you follow me for some time, I'm sure you guys know that I've been using this Santu's product for many years now. So once I keep that on my face for about 5 minutes, I go with my fingers and I scrub it. Once I scrub that with my fingers, again, I go with this face brush. Now this brush is from Olay. Again, I've been using this brush for many years now, but every few months you do want to go and change this brush, the head basically. And you can find this, I'm sure Walmart, Target must have this, but I always order mine from Amazon. So once you turn it on, it goes in the circular motion like this. And then you do want to go on your face and clean it. Now, why do you need a brush? Because your fingers are not enough to clean the pores, right? That's why you need the brush. And I'm sure there is many brush in the market, more expensive one, but I've been using this for many years. I really like it. So all this product, whatever I'm showing you, everything will be linked down below in the description box. So once I clean with this brush, I splash the water, I clean my face, and let's say I'm not recording any video, I'm not going anywhere, even though I use this e.l.f. moisturizer. Why? Because this one has a SPF in it. Even though if you're going outside, then definitely you do need the SPF. Doesn't matter if it's cloudy weather, it's a rainy, snow, doesn't matter what, you always need the SPF on your face. But even when you are inside the house, you do need the SPF too. So I'm using this e.l.f. one. So basically that's it. That's all I do it in the morning. Okay, so let's start with the evening routine now. So again, this too is a must for evening routine too. I wash my face with this. And once I wash my face, then I go with this First Aid Beauty Radiance Pads. Again, I've been using these pads for many years, and you can use these pads in the morning as well as night. I use it only at night. Now, what this pad does, it exfoliates your skin, it tones your skin, and it brightens your skin. So whatever you need your skin to look flawless, these pads can do it. Next, I go with my eye cream. So I've been using this Neutrogena one. So I take a little bit, dab it around my eye, and that's it. So this one, I use it only at nighttime. After this one, I go with my moisturizer. Now, nighttime moisturizer should be heavier than the morning one. So I use this Clinique Moisture Surge, and that's it. That's my nighttime skincare routine. Said, as you see, there is not that many product which I use it in the morning or night, but now I'm gonna share with you my face mask as well as the few other product which I use it either every week or every other week. And if you guys follow me for some time, I'm sure you guys know that I'm face mask junkie. I love face mask, so I use it either every other day or if not at least twice a week. And there is a few masks that actually I make it at home too. So if you are interested in that, leave the comments below and definitely I'll share that with you guys. But whenever you use the mask on your face, it's really important that you give the steam on your face. So that way all the pores are open and then you follow with the mask. So I'm gonna share with you the mask that recently I've been using, because I've been using many, but these are the few of them that really works on my skin. have 5 L'Oreal masks. This is the second time I bought them. So first one I have here is the clay mask. So whenever your skin feel like it's clogged, you really want to do the deep cleaning. That's where you want to use this. So I have one of this. This one is the charcoal mask, as well as this one is the clay mask. Also, I do have this brown sugar one. This one is really safe to use it even every single day. And mainly I use it on my lips because it's really important to scrub the lips also. And then I have the kiwi one. Now, kiwi in this one, it's safe to use every single day. So you can even use it as a face wash also. Next one I have here is this strawberry one. This one I bought it from Amazon. It smelled just like strawberry, so I use this once a week. Next one I have here is this pumpkin honey glycolic mask. I believe this one is the best seller on Amazon, and when I ordered it, it was back ordered. So basically this mask brightened your skin and it smelled just like pumpkin. Old is gold. I do have this Multani Mitti. So whenever you feel like your pores are clogged, you can use this. If you're in India, I'm sure you can find this anywhere. But if you are here in the state, you can find this on Amazon. Link will be down below in the description box. So all this mask, it's safe to use it once a week. But let's say you have a special occasion coming. You need your skin to be flawless, but you don't have a time to go to spa. In that case, you need this in your life. This one is from Kate Somerville. As you see, it's a 2-minute Hollywood facial. Literally, guys, in 2 minutes, your skin will feel so smooth. So first, once you apply it, you do want to wet your face, and then after that, just the take a little bit, apply on your face. Within a few minutes, your skin will feel so hot. So that's why I'm saying just apply a little bit, and once your skin feels comfortable, then you can apply more. But start with just a little bit first, and then within a 5 minutes, once you rinse your face, you will feel that your skin looks so flawless and so smooth. So definitely I would highly recommend this. This is a little bit pricey. You can find this on Sephora, and actually right now Sephora is having sale, so take the advantage of it and try this. You will not regret it. I promise you guys. So these are the masks which I use. Now I'm gonna share with you the treatment which I do it on my face, either once a week, every other week, if not once a month. So for that, the first one I have here is this Neutrogena Microdermabrasion. So these are the pads. You do want to stick it on it like this, turn it on. Once it's vibrant, you do want to go on your face on circular motion like this. So what this does is it exfoliates your skin, it's even out your skin tone. Any kind of discoloration you have on your face, it take care of that. So you do want to buy this device, and this pads, you can use it one or twice. And I'm sure, of course, Amazon carry everything, but Target has it, Walmart sometimes has it, sometimes don't. And it comes in this package like this. So there is a 12 of them in here. So this, I use it once a week. I also have this personal microdermabrasion. Now I use this once a month, and I do have the separate video how I use this. So if you are interested, link will be down below in the description box. So this device and this more or less can do the same thing on your skin, but of course this one do a lot more than this one can do. So this is it, friends. These are the things I use it to take care of my skin. And of course, it's more important what you put it in your body. So make sure you drink lots of water, eat fruits and vegetables. And if you still have any more questions, leave the comments below. I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, and I will see you soon in my next video. Bye.